Legoland Discovery Centre. We're just going to have a quick look around. This will also be a vlog with Sealife here at Manchester. It's my favourite Sealife. This is one of my favourite. I'll be here tomorrow. Yeah, enjoy. Legoland, you've got many attractions, many play areas. It's mainly for kids in the tens. I really enjoy it. I think it's really good. It's the only Discovery Centre I've been to. And yeah, I'll show you around. In this mini land, you've got many iconic places around the UK. So here you've got Blackpool. I'm going to be here tomorrow with a vlog, coming from all the way up there, possibly. So yeah, you get to see it more. You've got all the winter gardens there. You've got Ferris wheel. I think that's Grand Pier, actually. Can we check? Number 10. Yeah, it is. Here you have, I don't know, but it's quite cool. We've got some fireworks going off there. Here you have the Peak District over here, and something you guys may recognise in a minute. So let me just press this. This is called Oblivion. It's at Alton Towers, and it's my dive coaster. I've done many dive coasters, and one of them that I'm going to be doing next, possibly in the next couple of years, is Baron 1898, there's the towers. So yeah.
Molly.
Legoland Discovery Centre. That is a really good attraction. I have loved that since I've ever first been in it. They've added so much more stuff, brilliant stuff. We're going to pop into, we're going to have a good walk through Sealife. You'll get a few clips and I may talk and all that. This is the best Sealife I've ever done, even though they're all the same. All right.
Final
Joni. This one here, that's called Tabitha.
That's Ernie!
The end of the vlog. We've just been to Sealife and Legoland. That was really good. Really enjoyed it. Would recommend it for kids who have young children, of a parent who has young children. So yeah. Thanks for watching, and possibly next tomorrow a vlog from Blackpool.